Hello friends, my name is Usman Saliu. Welcome to the tutorial Designing an Impressive Architectural Building in Revit 2018 Imperial. The aim of designing an impressive architectural building in Revit 2018 tutorial is to take you from zero experience of using the software to the most advanced user. I create two different tutorials for Metric and Imperial with totally two different projects. So, this can allow the Metric and Imperial user to do this tutorial with two different unit settings. If you are using an Imperial unit setting, go for Designing an Impressive Architectural Building in Revit 2018 Imperial. And if you are using a Metric unit setting, Designing an Impressive Architectural Building in Revit 2018 Metric is waiting for you. Now, let's jump in and start designing an impressive architectural building in Revit 2018 Imperial tutorial.